Das ist grün.
Das ist grün.
Ich dachte, welcome to another short video on my channel. I hope you're all doing well. I'm doing well too, and as you can see, I am about to do another small project. So here I have these nice crystal jars and soap dispenser. Then I have here my black acrylic paint, my paintbrush, and a container to put the paint into. I'm going to paint these black. Only here on the handle or the grip, I'm going to make black, not black but gold. So I just wanted to turn them around. I saw these on AliExpress, but just because they're black, they are so expensive, and I don't see why I should give out 10 euros for one jar when I can buy them for 2 euros here and paint them with a 1 euro black acrylic paint. Yeah, so I save like 2 to 3 euros, no, because on AliExpress they are 5 euros one jar each, 5 euros black and gold, and these jars here by Woolworth is around 2 euros, and my paint is 1 euro, so I save, isn't it? Well, hope you like this video so far. Now I'm going to continue painting. So I am going to just fix up my camera stand and then we can get started. So now I am going to get started by removing these things from off the jars. This was just an elastic band to keep the cover and the jar together. And they remove these tags. So this one too. I started with this one in that I pour some some gold spray in water and dip it inside, but it wasn't enough, so I would have to do it again. But I will do it in that I color the bottle in black, totally black, and then I will do it again with the gold spray in the water and dip it inside and see what comes out. Okay. So first we are going to put our acrylic paint in a little bowl. Let me see this much. And then I have my paintbrush here. I wish I could find the other one, but I can't. Okay, so let's start by, let me see, let's do the big one first. And depending how intensive this black is, I think you can do like 2 coats. Oh, I forgot to use the tape to just tape off the top since it's going to be gold. Okay, so now we can continue. I really fall in love with these jars. I think it would be nice to have them in the kitchen too, you know, as seasoning holder, seasoning container, something like that. I use these jars in the bathroom to hold cotton pads and my toothbrush, makeup sponge, and so on. So one coat. And in this one, I have plasters. Okay, so we need some more to do this one here, and this one I can just remove the straw, whatever it's called out there, the dispenser. Do the bottle. to seal the paint, you could use this polyacrylic to seal the paint. So let's make it dry for around 10 minutes and then we can go on with the second coat. Okay, so hope you like this video so far and the revealing of my bathroom will be coming up soon. Only thing, I didn't want to show you the bathroom in a messy condition. So that's why I wanted to clean it up first and then show you the final result of the bathroom. And these belong to the bathroom as well. So I think then by then it will be all fine. Okay, so see you in another 10 to 15 minutes. So now we're going to do the second coating. Yeah, still wet, but you can do it. Yeah. The big one again. It's not thoroughly dry. I think I'll have to leave it a bit and come back. So now they are thoroughly dry and I now can do the second coat. You can see inside where there are still some spots, so that means I have to do it over again until you see none. think I get all of them. The brush is a little bit too dry. And the bottle, I think, is okay, but I think I will give it also a second coat. And then the cover, when you look in the cover, you can see the white spots. Then you know it's not thoroughly painted. Same. So now we wait until they dry, and then I can do the holders or handles. Okay, so I'm going to wash my hand and get back to you when it's dried. So my jars are thoroughly dry, and now it's time to do the handles. Okay, this one we won't do. But it looks so boring, right? So I will do the method in the bathroom with this water and spray paint. I will do it later. But so these ones today. Here I have some, I don't even know, bling wraps. Yeah, let's call them bling wraps. They are like leaves. And I think if we, you know, go around here like this, it will be looking good. Or even in here, going around here, I think would be good. Let's see how much we can get around it. Yeah, okay, we can get that much around it. So we have here and this one. And then for the rest, we will make it up here. So I already have my glue gun. So let me start. Ah, yeah, it's really hot, you know. And it's best to do it slowly, step by step. And these will hardly come in contact with water, so it will stay a long time glued onto this. Okay. Uh-oh. Yeah, that happens to you. is nice, right? Da, 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 da. I like it. Burn myself again. Now we'll do this one. Oh, maybe even this. Oh, let's do this. Yes. Oh, it does not fit entirely around it. But I'm still going to do it anyway. Yeah. Because I don't have any more of that. Then we have like a set. I'm still going to do it. You don't have to show the ugly side. And for here, I must have some things I can use and do it. So, what do you say? Lovely. That's lovely. I will go out very shortly and come back because I have no more and I don't want this thing to be looking weird. Yeah, so I'm going out, and when I'm there, then I will show you.
So I did not get what I really wanted, but I got some alternatives. Since it's spring, I went out and got my mom these flowers. They are artificial, but it's better than the real one because our cat would destroy the real one, or they will die on their own, because our apartment doesn't have that much of the sunshine, so that's why. But these are also fine and they last long. Just need to wipe them down and that's it. So I will continue my video when I get home.
So I only got a few stuff. I think I might use this to do the grip. Because I did not find any more of these. It's a pity. Yeah. I'm not sure if I have it anywhere else either. But I'm going to make do with this now. But I find some other few stuff, like this golden cord. I find also some nice golden stones for my vase, and then some stars. I thought just to stick the stars here where it's missing. I don't think you will notice it. Or I was also thinking to put one of these on it. It says love on one of them. Yeah, so I'm going to just stick them on and that's it. And in the meantime, I did make this before going outside. Yeah, so I was wondering if I should just remove those and use it again somehow. Yeah, I'm not sure. Maybe I'll remove those and use them. Because when you glue this onto the... I don't even remember what you call this canvas, it damages it, but I will see if I can get it off. And even if it's damaged, then I will see if I can repair it then on my own. Yeah, okay, so let me continue and get this video over with. Sorry for that, sometimes I do forget where the camera was. This looks like it can come off easily. Wow! This is going to help me. Yeah. Okay, so I could remove this one, which is good. Then I will be able to, put it where it's missing. Outside weather was very nice. Yeah, it was really, really nice. Let me see. Yeah. I know where I can find these though. I know I'll be able to find them at AliExpress. Yeah. use it. Okay, so we are done. Now let me show you the complete set. I was still thinking to put one of these on it. But I think they are nice. The one with the love is nice. Yeah, I think it will look cool. This one, stick onto here. Only if necessary. Let me maybe try a smaller one. No way, I will use these for something else, another project. Maybe the big one. No, that's for another project. It's not working. It's not working. Okay, so that's my bathroom set. And today we are finished with the bathroom set. Let me see. Another one. Wow. Lovely. Very, very lovely. Thank you for watching, and you will see me in my next video. But I will also show you the end when I put this in the bathroom.